Here we are in Shoshone Municipal Airport, Wyoming. We're already at 4,900 feet. We haven't left the ground yet, and I don't know how to fly a plane. We don't have a lot of air to deal with up here, but I'll wing it. Ahead of us, you see Poison Creek, or as they say down south, Poison Creek. Wouldn't drink out of it, just based on the name. If you look to your left, you'll see the Love Hotel Desert Inn. They don't hide names down here. You know what it's about.
Salt Lake Center number 0024 is type extra 302 miles southeast of 49er uniform 5,400 feet. Request flight following.
Number 0024 Salt Lake Center. Squawk 1611.
I'm gonna guess this is the high school. There's a track next to it.
Number 0024 radar contact 1 mile east of 49er uniform 5,800 feet.
Well,
altimeter 29er decimal 92.
I gave it too much.
Roger, number 0024.
This is quite a view. Gas station. I ain't never seen rocks that big before. Well, not up close. That's a pretty big building, and those rocks are way bigger. Oh, there's a house up there. Now that dude's got a four-wheel drive, I hope. And some cash. this house just in the middle of nowhere. That's cool, but I gotta assume that, you know, you got no internet there. If I can land. I don't know what the flaps button is, though. If this thing even has flaps, it may not. Down there. Whoa, a little rough. Keep your seatbelts on, ladies and gentlemen. Oh boy, this ain't much of a runway. Oh shit. Where's the brakes? I'm gonna head into town here. Watch out on the highway. Alright, I need to learn how to land, probably, instead of just flying around looking at people's houses. Don't mind me. We're heading to town. There's gotta be a bar in here. Exactly, I'm supposed to go, but this will do. Oh, we're not dead. But I have it on super easy mode. And that'll conclude our flight today. Have a good one.